Yo, Swaggy B34 once again in his house, welcoming you to episode 9 of my God of War Ascension Let's Play. And in this episode, we work on reforming the rest of the statue of Apollo. Right now, I'm in the eyes of Apollo, and I gotta line this block along with the laser thing. So I believe we're getting close to the end here, guys. So close I can taste it, sort of thing. Let's push that down first. Sorry, I need it. Okay, already cut. That's good, but it's not where I want it to be just yet. Oh, look. Enemies. Alright, let's go. I gotta handle business. Like only Kratos can. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Yeah, for those of you who might notice a small quality dip, I was originally playing this off the PS4 stream, but I kind of switched over to the digital release that I have on my PS3. So, there's that. Oh crap. Shit. Sucker. We got nothing on this shit. Yes. Anybody else? Oh, cool. I'm gonna just beat the fucking shit out of this thing. Guess I'll use more than some magic. Yeah, you got those. There's two, like, life health chests. Come on, bitches, what you got? Got that small fucker. Yeah, what you got, sucker? You next, hoe. So I don't know if I'm going to wrap this game up in this video, maybe the next one or two, but I feel like I'm getting close to the end here. I can taste it. Oh, bitch, I don't want none of this shit. I want none of Kratos, sucko. You know, let's grab some orbs while I still can. Okay, there's two health chests, fuck it. Got sucked. You do not want to know this fucking Kratos, though. Oh, what you got? Get up. Bitch. Sucker. I don't think you can get one on me, ho. Oh, these bitches. Alright. Got the answer. great. These guys can. Battles towards the end, maybe. It's not the biggest. It's gonna be like an ultimate gauntlet later on. Hopefully I can beat it on stream. Well, not stream, but on these Let's Plays. Oh shit. Come on, sucker, what you got? Health chests. I think I might need the other one. Uh-oh. Shit. Fuck it. Shit. Okay. That's it. Let's turn the tables on these bitches. That time. Alright, now my question is, okay, yeah, well, let's move down the laser. Let's get these chests, even though there's probably nothing in them. Nah, just orbs that I don't really need. Alright, then I'm gonna use the Orcos. Crap. Yes, I have done it. The lantern is now loot. Yeah. Man, I forgot how quick and easy that was. Every time I always forget. Oh, crap. Alright, so I guess now I want to move up out of here. Get on the fucking ladder. Holy shit. Okay. I was like having a hard time getting on the ladder there for a second. That was some weird shit. So I guess we're climbing up this ladder, as far as I could tell. Top of the statue. Yeah. Oh shit. Here comes a winged creature. I already killed one of those fucking things. That's a cutscene, though. Yeah, it is. I think I'm gonna fight it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna fight this thing. Yeah, let's go, bitch. Oh, yeah. That's where I get the last artifact. I believe is the Eyes of Truth. That's what aided the Oracle in sensing, the truth in people's hearts, I guess? I don't know. Well, the truth inside people and things, or fuck.
In motion. They need you back, Spartan. They will stop at nothing until you return to Lord Ares.
Ares will have to find another to do his bidding.
I know you'll set things right.
Huh. Glad he's so optimistic. Eyes of Truth. Pass from Oracle to Oracle. These eyes can see through the dark magic of the Furies. Well, that's good. The Lantern of Delos. Alright, so I think I have a rough idea what I need to do. I need to try to open this door over here. I just needed a peek of the lights to stoke that. I think a lever will fall down, at least. See, that's what I was waiting for, is that lever. So I can reopen this thing and then use the, what was it? I forget what my artifacts are called, man. The Oath Stone of Orcos to pretty much clone myself with the Orc Oath Stone to fucking keep it in place. Where I need to be on the other side. Oh, damn. Yeah. All right. That's right. Need to keep that right there so I can go through the portal. Script, refill my magic, because why not? Okay, that's gonna disappear, and then that gate's gonna close again. Our trial of Archimedes. Okay, yeah, so it's more orbs. I'm just skipping the red ones, because I know for a fact those are orbs. I don't really need them. So all my shit's maxed out. It's like I said at the beginning of the Let's Play for this series, that's this mostly for story purposes. It's been fun, though. I know, it's still a ways to go before the end. But I think we're nearing it, though. Okay, looks like I'm about to get me the eyes of truth. Let's grab those bad boys. Oh, my bad. I'm pressing X for some reason. Yep, got him. Oh shit. You know what this means? Gauntlet time. Oh shit. Moment of truth. I did that to take down the dark barrier temporarily, long enough for me to lift that hook. So I'm gonna be facing a fuck ton of enemies. So wish me luck, fam. Let's hope I don't die on this. Yeah, they are. Oh, shit. Gorgons. Gotta love it. Let me stick and move and use the fucking, my wrath or whatever. You know how I said I wasn't gonna die? Yeah. Now I gotta restart that. That's lame. So I don't have to restart that too many times on this playthrough, guys. Well, anyway. Let's fucking try this again. My god. So I just gotta make sure I avoid the Gorgon scare. That Gorgon stare as well. So I'm also trying not to use my magic too quick. You know? Because I got a lot of enemies to face. I sometimes forget how, like... artifacts at my disposal I can use. That's what I was trying to use on them. Got her. This one's dead. Got her. I think I might have this shit by the balls if I do this correctly. This bitch. What you got, huh? Anybody else? Yeah, this bitch wants some. Not this fish, at least. Crap, I may die on this one. Maybe, I don't know. Ugh. Got her. At least I'll get refilled magic. Yes! Did health orbs too. Okay. Now hopefully I'll survive long enough to get through this next part of the gauntlet, because that took a lot out of me. Just that first part. Is the bird people one, or also the blue bitch? Is that blue bitch? This one. Okay. Now, all I have to do is survive this, really. Obviously, win. Okay, come on. This is really good here, fam. I think I'm gonna do this here, guys. Yeah. The gauntlet used to be harder the first couple of times I've played this. When I was first beating this game, like, I think it was about last year, I think. Or 2 years ago, one of those. It's hard to keep track sometimes. Okay, I believe this is the last part of the gauntlet, baby. These centaurs are easy as fuck. Unless you're pretty sure you're going against them. Thank you. episodes.
Got him.
Yeah, baby. Oh, full health. Hell yeah. I needed that shit. Yes, needed that as well.
I believe that's it for this gauntlet.
I believe so, yeah.
It could be wrong, though. But I want to say this is it. Yes, that's it, baby. Did it. Okay. So, yeah, I want to close this, actually. Because I need to, in the right spot. Okay, and then I reopen this, I believe. Maybe. I could be wrong about all of this. Or, never mind, I guess I'm fucking wrong. Now realize I could fucking do that. I gotta fuck this up. I hope not. I don't think I did. Did I? Yeah, I did fuck it up somehow. Jesus. I don't remember screwing up this bad last time I beat this. I also unlocked the new game plus for this. Oh no, let's try this again. Jesus fucking Christ. Alright. Let's go back through that. Because, bro, there has to be a way to fucking beat this part. There really does. It's like, fuck, dude. Here, I have an idea, actually. Okay, I think I opened that door still. Yeah, I think what I want to do is reclose the door. Okay, we acquired the Eyes of Truth. Okay, so let's try this again, actually. And then The only thing I could think of would be... Okay. And then just use the Oathstone to hold this part. And then just go through, I guess. I don't know. I'm probably fucking this up. Oh wait, maybe not. I think I got it. Yeah, I think I got this, dude. Oh yeah. I fucking got it, baby. This whole thing's now being lit the fuck up. Oh shit. I mean, I may not beat this on this video, who knows? I mean, this could very well be the conclusion video here, fam. I mean, I don't know. I guess we'll find out together, won't we? So I want to go this way, actually. Oh yeah, it's like one of those items I picked up in the last game. Okay, so I guess we open this fucking thing up. Yep. Lantern is relit, baby. Lantern's lit. Let's go. It's lit. It's motherfucking lit. Ah, shit. It's coming.
I'm sorry, sir. When I learned that my mother's so close, I came to work.
He's come crash the party.
We have special plans for you, son. All this effort is still.
Just so you know, I'm gonna kill all three of you bitches. I mean, as far as final bosses, these guys really aren't that challenging.
Come, sisters. We will break him within the walls and the tongue of his.
Oh, shit. Which brings us to how this game began.
Satisfied, the sisters returned home with their prize. Within the walls of their prison, they would delve into the broken warrior's soul and entice Kratos back to his place as a servant of Ares.
This looks familiar. Yeah, that's pretty much how this game started. I'm bound like this. And there's that one bitch taking the amulet of Ouroboros from me. We all know what happens here. I break free and kill that fucking cunt. Well, I'm not quite, but at least break free. I meant the not quite killing the fucking cunt. Bet, bitch. Alright. Okay. That was part of a flashback, that's right. Let's go fight these bitches now. Okay. If I remember correctly, I should use the Amulet of Ouroboros to hold the chain in place so I can, yeah. Yep. These bitches, okay. What you got, hoes? You ain't got nothing. What? I'm just gonna switch to the fire shit. What the fuck? This hard of a time. Got her. Got her. Ugh, I almost fucking died, but at least I killed these bitches. Oh yeah, that's right. Kill this shit. All right, and go through this door. Oh, what the hell? I've already been through something like this earlier. I guess you just, I'm assuming I may just call this a finale. Maybe, I don't know. I haven't figured that out yet. I'm gonna just spoil the mood of this scene.
I have been away far too long.
You can see her in the morning. Come.
Oh shit. She's got that ring. Which means only one thing. Come on, Kratos. You know what's up, bro. Come on. Find it, find it. Yep, he sees it now. Another illusion.
In time, you will forget. All that you have lost can be yours once again. If this is what keeps you in service to Lord Ares, then this is what you shall have.
It. It is not real!
I can be your reality.
The hard part is over, Spartan. You have committed the ultimate sacrifice. Offer yourself to us completely, and you shall live in blissful illusion.
Never.
Then let death be your reality.
No.
crafty bitch.
Poor choice, Spot.
Did I? Oh, you don't have it, do you? Huh. Oh, it means... Oh, I said snatch your eyes of truth. What you got? What are my eyes of truth? Let's go, bitch. Let's fucking fight. At least Chica.
A simple trinket will not defeat us, sister!
Hey, I think I give a fuck what you think?
You defy me? You are but a mortal.
Bitch, you know nothing. Ugh. I'm glad to hear that bullshit. Time rides, sort of deals. Oh shit. Open a GNC? Again, or a GNC, however you pronounce that. Maybe one of these days I'll figure that out. Okay. So I gotta be ready for quick time events, pretty much. Or, actually, this is the one where I have to fight the tentacle. Yeah, screw it. I might as well just finish it in this video because I'm pretty much at the final boss fights. Suck it with the got that one. Let's go. Yeah, I think this is going to be the conclusion episode here, fam. realize how close I already am. Come on now. Yeah, I thought I'd do this in 9 episodes. Like makes me use the melee weapon I have. That's other melee, secondary melee weapon I have. Yes, got that one finally. Maybe. Yeah. Hell yeah, let's go. Yes. Forgot about the quick time events here. I think I remember it now. Pushed the wrong button. Shit. God damn it. Oh, it's because I thought it was like gonna be another button. But still conclude the conclusion episode. I didn't go come this far to quit now. Okay. Oh, it started me from right here. Cool. Okay. I'm pressing X. I guess it took a minute. Crazy ass shit in here, fam. This is a hell of a ride. Darn. I want to hit it right in its stupid face. Yeah. Impale that bitch. Woot woot. Shit, y'all. Another quick time's gonna be harder in some of the later entries. At least as far as like canonical order. Like for example, God of War Collection, like 1 and 2. You got nothing, ho. What you got? I gotta fight this bitch again. Man, how many times would you kick your fucking ass? Seriously. Shit. Yes! Getting through this now, guys. Oh, yeah. Again, two pails. Oh, got her. Yeah, what you got, bitch? Yeah. What you got, hoe? You ain't got nothing on this shit.
You shame, Sparta. Oathbreaker.
That fucking neck. What you got, bitch? That just leaves one.
You think you want truth? But truth will only bring you pain!
Yeah. What you got, bitch? Got nothing.
My death will not free you from this madness.
Well, killed the Furies, but at what cost? Man, this place is now coming down. Holy shit. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I just beat the game. Yeah. It's definitely the conclusion episode. There's the final cutscene coming up. Anyway, for those of you who tuned into this series, or this Let's Play series, or any of my Let's Plays, or my live streams, thank you so much. You guys are all awesome as fuck, and I love and appreciate all of you.
I would have taken what my brother's offered.
Rather live in truth.
I fear you may come to regret those words. Lord Ares still holds your bond.
This cannot be.
Before you kill me, my mother's once again maybe your oath keeper.
Oh, Jesus.
For you to be free, I must die by your hand.
I do not understand.
If you do not release me, my father will retain power over you. Even worse, I will live in eternal torture.
I have spilled enough innocent blood.
There is no other way, Spartan. Destroy the oath. Kill Ares. Have your revenge.
never the warrior my father wanted me to be. But please, all I ask, give me an honorable death.
With the death of Orcos, the blood oath to Ares was finally broken, and the painful truth rushed back to Kratos' mind. The truth of the murder of the man, the slaughter of his wife and child, the carnage forged from his relentless ambition, surfaced in perfect clarity, and became the visions that would haunt him all of his days.
Wow, that's some shit, Joe. Yeah, that was a victory, but a hell of a cost.
Still tortured by the truth of his past, Kratos left the only home he'd ever known and set out to undo all that he had wrought.
Nice. These cinematics are awesome too, I think. Yep. It's officially over, guys. I've officially beaten this game, and I can't wait to do the next one. Yeah, so, like I said, everybody who's, like, followed me, whether it's these Let's Plays or any of my other videos or live streams, thank you guys so much. I appreciate and love all of you. And I can't wait till I start recording the next game in the God of War timeline, which will be God of War Chains of Olympus. So keep a lookout for that one. Plus, I'm still working on the Ocarina of Time, Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time, obviously. And I'm still, like, a ways to go from finishing that. So you guys can keep up on that if y'all want to. Anyway, I think it's about the time to sign out. Anyway, like the video if you like it. Consider subbing to your boy if you haven't. Anyway, SwaggyB34 signing out. Hope you all have a great night. Appreciate y'all. Peace.